हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द डॉक्टर आम्बेडकर जूनियर कॉलेज वीडियो लेक्चर। माय नेम इज़ प्रोफेसर शीतल गजबिये एंड आई एम योर फिशरीज टीचर। टुडे वी स्टार्ट विथ एन इम्पॉर्टेंट सब्जेक्ट ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 11, दैट इज फ्रेश वाटर फिश कल्चर। इन द फर्स्ट वीडियो लेक्चर आई इंट्रोड्यूस द सिलेबस ऑफ फिशरीज, डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ मार्क्स एंड कंटेंट ऑफ पेपर फर्स्ट एंड पेपर सेकेंड। आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड इट। सो लेट्स बिगिन। So students, marks distribution of theory and practical are in front of you. Theory of paper first and paper second are conducted two separate days, means one day your paper first and second day your paper second. Paper conducted by separately. Okay, so the paper first consists of 50 marks theory and 50 marks practical. The total marks is 100. For paper first. Paper second, same pattern, theory 50 marks and 50 marks practical, total 100 marks. Understood with this? In this way, if we combine, so paper first and paper second, the total theory marks 100 and total practical marks are also 100. This is internal marks, and including the theory and practical, the total marks are 200. So these 200 marks are very important for you. Now I am giving you some important instruction which have to follow while you are solving your examination paper. Question number 1, it's compulsory. There is no option for leave question number first. It is compulsory. Attempt any 3 form question number 2, question number 3, question number 4 and question number 5. Attempt any 1 form question number 6 and question number 7. Draw the well label diagram wherever necessary. All the question carry equal marks. All question carry equal marks, means all question for 10 marks. Question number 1, 10 marks. Question number 2, 3, 4, 5 for 10 marks, means 30 marks. And question number 6 and 7 for 10 marks. Draw the diagrammatic representation because it increases your marks. Now I am discussing with paper pattern, paper first and paper second. Now question number 1, that is filling the blanks by choosing appropriate word given in the bracket and rewrite the sentence. This consists of 10 marks. You have to answer any 10 out of 12 questions to be answered. The question number 1 is compulsory. 1 marks each for 1 options, means 1 sub questions. Now we move to question number 2. We give the answer 1 sentence each of the following. Any 10 out of 12 sub questions to be answered. These all consist of 10 marks, means 1 marks for each. Then question number 3, give the appropriate reason, any 5 out of 7 question to be answered. Is question carry 2 marks, means 5 into 2 is equal to 10. Okay, then fourth question number 4, rewrite short notes, any 5 out of 7 question to be answered. Question number you answered. Then question number 5, describe the following points, means a 5 point will be given to the describe, and it consists of 2 marks each points. There will be a 5 points and it's compulsory. All 5 points are compulsory for describe. It consists 10 marks. Then now we move on question number 6 and 7. Question number 6, write essay. Or question number 6, describe or explain. One more you can get option for question number 6. Okay, one more you get one option for question number 6. This consists of 10 marks. In this section, very essential to draw the diagram for you. Explain it diagrammatic representation like a tree diagram, because it increases your marks. Okay student. Then question number 7 is state or explain briefly, or question number 7, explain or discuss in detail. This consists of 10 marks. Now, between question number 6 and 7, you have to choose only one out of 4. You have to choose only one. Don't be confused. The question number 6 and 7, but you have solved any one out of 4 options. Means, one either question number 6 or question number 7. You have to choose any one for 10 marks. One more thing we have to discuss earlier, question number 2, 3, 4 and 5. You have to answer any 3 out of question number 2, 3 and 4. Now we will share with you the content of paper 1st and paper 2nd of 11th. So students, these are 5 units of paper 1st and 5 units of paper 2nd which have to study. The content of paper 1st, unit 1st is introduction to fishery science, unit 2nd fishery biology, unit 3 commercially important freshwater fishes of India, unit 4th principle of fish breeding and unit 5th principle of fish culture. These are the paper 1st 5 units. And the paper 2nd, the unit 1st of paper 2nd is principle of fish nutrition, unit 2nd limnology, unit 3rd physiology of fish production, fish reproduction, fish seed production is unit 5th and fishing gear and craft is the unit 5th. I hope you all are enjoying and understood all our 1st video.